What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. So this is how the hosts line up today. In goal, Roman Bürki. Phil Jagielka plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence. Dele Alli starts with Gonzalo Castro in the middle.
And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers.
Payet! Great stop. They've gone for a corner. And here's the header. Very good stop here. And in comes the header. Didn't hit it cleanly at all.
Well, he's looked the manager at what they need. And here comes the counter-attack.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
On the attack here. Well, the ref's going to let... No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Kevin Campbell. And there's the interception. Payet. There's some potential in this move. Castro.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
It's made it look easy, actually.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Shots on here. What a fine save. It'll be a corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And he's met it with his head. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Tackle here. Dele Alli. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Penalty! Well, well, well.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
Corner now. Jagielka. Letting the shot go. They score.
Well, it's the dream scenario. Scoring on your debut. It takes so much of the pressure off.
Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been...
To get the equaliser! And it's an equalising goal here. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Is level. Both sides have scored here now. On to the attack now. Now they've got a free kick here. You feel here, Alan, that... Oh, good save. He's clung onto the ball as well. Here the challenge. Good one. Dembele. Here's Emre Mor. Dembele. That's a fine tackle. Payet. Here's Ali. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He can put them in front. It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward, who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match. And we restart the game 2-1. Now Gnabry. Good forward play from them. Got the tackle in. Here's Emre Mor. Emre Mor. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Strong challenge. Kyle Walker. Payet. Dele Alli. Dembele. On the attack here. The equaliser here. They stopped him in the nick of time. Payet. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Castro. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Kyle Walker. There's good progress with this attack. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Walker. And they're in a good position here. Space for the shot. That's a brilliant goal. He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the ladder. Didn't he take it well?
The game restarts at 2-2. Ousmane Dembele. That's the referee blind for half time. And now the second period, the second half is underway. He's coming forward with some danger. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. To take the lead. Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. Dembele. And the referee. Free kick against Otamendi. Kevin Campbell. Here's a chance to attack. They're cut out by the defender. Turner.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Fernandinho. Serge Gnabry. He might be through. And here's the shot. He scored!
Well, it's all downhill from here, isn't it? Two goals on his debut. He won't forget today.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Very good game, 3-2.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. There's some potential in this move.
This could be a chance. Great place to win it back.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
To level it up now. In the post.
Play on, says the referee.
Foul by Fernandinho. Throw in to come. Fernandinho. Here's a chance. He's got the shot well.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Attacking well here.
Got the tackle in.
Fernandinho. And shoots!
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Here's Emre Moore. Here's Kingsley Coman. This could be it. Penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
He has produced the red card.
Straight.
He's done the job. He's the specialist. The outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Plenty of goals for the fans here, 4-2, off we go again.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referees got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
Crosses in.
...20 minutes now remaining.
Well, they're in a good position here.
A timely challenge.
That's a good idea with the pass. Opportunity now! Corner.
Best gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Now Guerrero. Onto the attack now. Tackle here. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. That could open them up. And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Now Anthony Martial.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
It could be in. And in the shot go! Here's the shot. Dembele scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
Great chance!
That effort rather reflected their mood in this match, which has gone wrong for them. Kevin Campbell. Cut out by the defender. Emre Mor. Here's a chance to attack. Rafael Guerrero. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Kevin Campbell. Castro. It's a quick break. Now the shot! And this is a goal! Just look at this. No wonder they're jumping all over him. He scored 3 goals for his new teammates.
Incredible. I mean, quite often you see strikers score on their debuts. To get 3, though, wonderful.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
And we're getting into the realms of crazy scorelines now. 6-2. Attacking now. Not a good challenge by the defender. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Now Gnabry. Real chance. Well, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams struggle. Big cue to...
Well, disappointment for... the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Oh, fantastic goal! He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, didn't he?
Pretty straightforward, this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they just compounded their superiority with that one.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. And in he goes with the tackle. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Well, there we go. That is another... He has produced the red card.
Straight.
He's done the job. He's the specialist.
Start. Will you trust in me? what you want some right now? Tell me how you do it, do it. Would you want some right now? Tell me how you do it, do it. Tell me how you do it, do it.
Into it or go with it. They've got a Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it, brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging, raging. It's not what I've been used to, I confess. So we go three times a night. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile, but not